this for my hardcore bitches. For my suicide girls.
No, you're talking to me.
This for my hardcore bitches. In the suicide world.
Why, hello, Miss Mayhem. Haters to the side. Tatted up waistband, ink up on your thigh. Taking promo photos, you're such a go-go. Got the world watching, but you act like you don't know, though. I'm lighting this one up and pouring you some whiskey. Doing dirty things, you were born to do them with me. Rolling in a 6-1 Lincoln Continental. Suicide doors, suicide mental. Attention planet, I'm in love, goddammit. With a girl got talent and her world so manic. Independent like fuck a man who, but she's still the type to go and wanna fuck a man too. Play this in your jukebox when she want a few knocks. Popping out the tube top, hoping she don't move shop. I'm laying eyes on Havoc Haley. Don't ever let him call you crazy, baby.
This is for my hardcore bitches. For my suicide girls. This for my hardcore bitches. In the suicide world.
What's the definition of a bad bitch? It's a savage woman who is the least bit average and unattainable, identifiable actress who would get her own way in any way she get access. Yo, brownness prone to pack punches and punches. Hurt your damn bottles while you're eager to her stomach. If you have to try and rummage through your luggage for reach for money, it's quite possibly that you were getting played like rummy. Taking a Ruby Tuesdays, you're bringing on Tuesday. If it's not Red Lobster, it's gonna be you lose day. Hoping and praying, wishing to delay in the fate. You aren't saving relationship decaying, yo. The average woman would feel sort of lavish compared to some of the treatment you get by day in the babbage. But babbling about it, dabbling inside his doubt will make you crazy as hell and go weeks without shouting.
For my hardcore bitches. For my suicide girls. This for my hardcore bitches. In the suicide world.
And I'm about to get rude. You can call me an asshole, I'll be that dude. But that's looking kinda trash. That's my ex's friend. Introduced to my homie, yeah, my best friend. He's about a half foot plus a couple of inches. I'm calling him a dick, but you're thirsty to quench it. Go ahead, girl, just take a swallow. No need to leave your number. I will call you tomorrow to tell you the truth. I don't remember your name. Just the tattoos I found scattered over your frame. I'll admit that you're sexy and the pussy was flame. But I fucked your best friend and I told her the same. So I'll take it personal, I had a good time. And the brain that you gave me will save my mind. Menage your memories, send it to the spine. I love these hardcore bitches, wish they all could be mine.
This for my hardcore bitches. For my suicide girl.